Hey guys, what's up? It's 13 here. Yep, making another gameplay for Madden 11 Superstar. Hopefully, I will be getting Madden 12 soon or NBA 2K12. Because I think you guys might like those videos. But yes, I'm ready. We're facing the Dolphins. My dude has been in the NFL for 3 years now. So, yeah. This year, he's kind of just a bully image. First, so that means he's just running people over. And, you know, like, the first, like, 3 years, he was. First 2 years, he was more of a finesse running back. I mean, he still ran people over, though. But he would, like, dive into the end zone and just be foolish. Number 46. There he is. That's interference. Yes. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh. I got juiced. I'm open. But I'm open. But I'm open. Can't catch him, he's too fast. His speed is not really all the way up though. Right now we're there. Don't miss game. Yeah, so now we're going out on out route. Let's get it. Me. I'm about to run him over. And his teammates, they yeah, we're about to turn it down a little bit. Actually, need to turn it up to at least 10. Ooh, outside running play. I might get to see it. I might get to see him chuck some. You might just get to see it. It's not really an ink power runner. Whoa, oh, hands, there he is, got to see it, man, ooh, got him with that route, dang it. Yeah, we really don't run that ball, run the ball that much, because Peyton Manning wants to be greedy and get our touchdowns. The first 2 years, it was nothing but running plays and about three pass breaks. And those were the good days. Because they couldn't really stop our running game at first. But now that the rookies are migrating in, getting bigger defenders and stuff. But yeah, this is only one of my many Madden superstars. Next gameplay, I'll let you guys see my... You've already seen my quarterback, so I'll probably just let you see that. Probably just let you see the receiver. Am I really hurting people that quickly? The dude I trucked is injured and can't even walk himself off the field. Man. Come here. I'm gonna play that walking around stuff, not around me. Walk around somebody else. I'm just playing horrible gameplay right now. That's to the outside. What? This is horrible gaming for me right now. It's like, well, you're beating the team 17-0, but no. Oh, what a bomb. Oh, he's a bounce. Splash! You got him! Reggie Wayne has his tremendous hands. Uh-oh. She's gonna follow me. She's gonna be my stalker. Ooh. But if he wants to slam me to the ground, I think, I got a rope for him. Whoa, oh, I had him beat. Keep moving. Ooh, three little dude. Not the ball. Man, I'm over. Quarterback. But you can get my receiver, apparently. It's too fast to get caught by the linebackers.
Quarterback's the safety, that's two different things, but
he should not be getting caught by the linebackers. Alright, I'm taking the first. Got it. Damn. High school football time. Not high school. College. Man, we're gonna get a yard. He's gonna be coming. Hit that animation. Barely has him wrapped. He should still be able to run. Eat my finesse. Ooh, come on. Really? Let me get into the end zone real quick. Chris Johnson. Yeah. Get ran over. Get ran over. Stay out of my face. Stay out of my face. This is probably the final play I show you guys. Here we go. No. We're not ending the video with that kind of play. We're gonna end it with a run play, guys. We're gonna end it with a run. And then like Chris Johnson. There you go. That's the end of the video, guys.